tired of the Mediterranean heat? This is what summer looks like in Tanygrisiau, North Wales, where, besides hiking the picturesque hills of the Vale of Festiniog, lots of people come to explore the disused slate mines. Some even come to spend the night deep inside one. More about that in a moment. Because first, well, there's no easy way down.
30 metres depth. So it opened initially in 1810, just a surface quarry.
The Victorians, was it?
That's right, yeah. They then followed the vein of slate down into the ground and really ramped up the operation. And then it closed in 1903.
The Victorians were much more sensible about all this.
I do this a lot.
They built bridges. And ladders.
Oh my God.
Please note, the making of this report was all work, not fun.
So this is one of our final descents and abseil
of about 20 metres to a depth of around 400 metres down here in the darkness.
The lengths and depths some people will go to for a good night's sleep.
The Victorians never got round to building this.
Welcome to deep sleep.
Look at that. Hello. Extraordinary.
Vertically, we are 1,375 feet underground. That's about 410 metres. We are confident that this is the deepest accommodation in the world at the present time. We've not managed to find any evidence with all our trawling that there is anywhere deeper than this.
And guests are deeply impressed.
It's the thrill of it. It's the danger, but it was good. Those beds, each room was slightly different with the decor, but the grotto is incredible, stunning. It's really nice to wake up in a cave, or mine, but it's a cave, you know.
You'd do it again, recommend it to others?
I would, actually. Yeah, I would, because it was really peaceful and comfortable.
Mm-hmm. Something no Victorian miner was ever heard to say. Jonah Hull, Al Jazeera, North Wales.